Sinai Moria Zimbabwe ndo zvazvinoita. Thank you so much for listening and welcome to the show. This is the Men's Corner Show. Patinotaura kanyaya dzakasiyana siyana, tichingo isa musoro pamwe chete semhuri yeZimbabwe kudai. I know that a lot of people that tune into this radio are in diaspora. So if you've got some problems in the diaspora, and you know, it's something that you think it's worth talking about, we can discuss anything that you want here on the show. I've got a few issues that I want us to talk about today. But before I do that, let me welcome Wadare wangu pano. Sekuru Magadi. Aiwa, kuno kuri nani, dziri sei ko muri koko, nana mbuya, and the whole like of it.
Ah, muri dzipenyu. Apenyu kwenyu kumikova kuti kwakamira sei. Makadi vana veZimbabwe pamati. Ese ndemantuma nainyika, ese pamuri.
Aha, aiwa. Aiwa, wakazvinzwa, dzichiri murusakasaka, chinozvinzwira sekuru. Thank you so much. Let me also welcome Sally there. Sally, welcome to the show.
Good evening, DJ Sodza. Good evening, my Sekuru. Good evening, Zimbabweans, wherever you are. I hope you've had a good day. And those in South Africa, I hope you are safe tonight and that you'll wake up safely in the morning.
Okay. The xenophobia is gone now.
It never goes. Never.
It's still around, isn't it?
Yeah, because none of the government will admit that it's xenophobia and sort it out. So how can you sort out a problem if you won't admit there is a problem?
Right. Yeah, I heard.
Zuma won't admit it.
Yeah, I heard the Nigerian government was not very pleased with the whole situation, were they?
Yeah, and there was, I believe, okay, I didn't read the whole story, but I believe there was some retaliation in Nigeria against South Africans.
South Africans.
That's what happens.
That's what happens. Anyhow, what did Masira say?
That's good.
Congratulations, Mr. Fefe. Congratulations.
Thank you, Sally. Thank you.
What are all these congratulations about?
Fevenda ona kuti university yese iri kungonyura zita rao. Wakaroya vanhu pa university kewe.
No, so I know what they do normally is they actually identify a few people that they profile. So once they identify you, then they profile you and follow you through your developments, your pitfalls, and again, at the end of the day, it's a marketing gimmick to them as well. So they would, if any of their students succeed, it means they can then relate that to, you know, the university being the fine institution that actually catapult people into the professions or into success. The good part of it, once you identify, then they will profile you for life.
That's very nice. Well done.
Okay. Ndoza zvinoita. Iwa tinofara chose kuva nemi pachirongwa vapfepfe nhasi uno. We've got few issues that we want to talk about. I know yesterday, last week, you're not here, but I'm glad you are here tonight. Mukanya masikati kwamuri.
Kwakadiko DJ, kuno kwatonora wena.
Kwatonora. I can even hear from your voice there that there's something going on there.
Zamasi, Charadza kuti tiri mapani eManitoba chaiwo.
Yeah, that's why me and Sekuru.
Why mukanya ndoku kuti kuda pamwe mungatotanga kufunga zvakanaka pamusoro pezano yenyu.
Ai wazano izi yangu kaiyo ndeya mugabi. Ndikangotoka mwe murume pati akazatafa here ndobuda mupindi.
Mukanya tinokuchingamidzai pachirongwa.
Tatenda tauya padare renyu.
Aha, aiwa nhasi tine nyaya dzakati one day dzatoda kuti titaure nezvadzo. Saka tikati I think kuti zvinotiitira nyore kuti tikwanise kubhuya dzakati one day. We have got a lot of issues that we want to talk about. We just want to you know, discuss them in brief so that we can move on. First thing is something that I've been thinking about, and I saw it. I know that a lot of people in the UK are listening at the moment, and there's this issue that it has been passed in Parliament here in the United Kingdom that kids from the age of 4, they should be educated in terms of sex education for a 4-year-old, starting with a 4-year-old. Sex education. It made me think. I've got a 5-year-old in the house, and I've got a 3-year-old in the house. When I look at them, to start talking to them about sex, and I just cannot believe how or where I can start sex educating such minors. But that's how I feel. But I don't know, I know a lot of Zimbabweans have got kids in the UK who are going to school, and apparently everybody is going to be taught sex now in these schools, because apparently there are some pedophiles there and there are some people that are sexually harassing these kids, so they should know which one is sexual and which one is not, you know, sexual harassment. Now, can I start with you, Sally, there? Do you think this is a good idea for our kids at the age of 4, we are talking 4 here, to be educated in terms of, you know, sex?
They won't educate a 4-year-old on sex as we think of it, okay? It'll be age appropriate. And, you know, we live in a very, very sick world, okay? And the thing is, I mean, a lot of these kids, okay, from 2-3 years old, are being sexually abused inside their homes, okay, or are witness to sexual stuff, okay. And, you know, it sounds awfully harsh. But another thing is, so many of the parents, even if a child asks something, okay, the parents, oh, well, you know, you were brought by cabbages, or you were brought by a stork and it dropped you there by the cabbages and I went out and got you and stuff like that. The parents don't own up to the fact that they are responsible for their children's sexual education, okay? So, what do you do?
Right. So, Sally, let's. We want to be in brief. In brief, you are saying that it is very much appropriate for a 4-year-old to be sex educated, right?
No, they don't. Listen, they don't go around educating them sexually.
What do they do?
Like we think of, okay? They do it in age-appropriate a language, okay? Like making them aware that somebody touching their pee-pee is not right, no matter who it is, and how they must deal with that, giving them... It's almost like arming a child with weapons that he can... or she can protect themselves. Okay, I mean, it's a very sick world when you've got to give four-year-olds protection, a set of weapons to protect themselves with against sexual abuse. It is so common.
Okay, but okay,
that is the problem.
All right, that's fine. So, Sadi, you're saying that you think that the UK government are doing a brilliant job by introducing this mandatory to every 4-year-old and above to be educated these things. Yes.
Yes, if it's done properly. If it's done properly. Okay.
Right. Okay.
I have no problem with it.
No problem with it. Sekuru, what's your take on this one?
This is the only number it was six education. That is not a six education. You could do this.
Magati Sekuru.
Tati.
Sekuru, you are living in the UK, and very soon mune mane vazukuru ku Birmingham uko, and vazukuru venyu hanzi kuchikoro kwese, they need to be taught about, and apparently starting from 4 years they should be, they will be compulsory lessons kuzvikoro kwavanoenda vachindofundiswa nenyaya dzesex idzi. Good enough for you, Sekuru, or not?
Inini vachango hatimbofinda kambobuda kana kutomboziva nezvinoitwa izvozvo, because hazvitombondibetseri kana. In my life, I believe kuti vana vanofanira kudzidziswa tsika dzavo dzavabereki vavo. Ndozviri more important kwandiri.
Okay, all right. But can you understand where people like Saleh are coming from, that these kids should be taught from the age of 4, so that if someone do abuse them inappropriately, they will be in a position to identify that this is abuse? But myself, I have got a 5-year-old and a 3-year-old, like I'm saying, I doubt very much that he or she is gonna come home and tell me, kuti, daddy, ndazonzi, in terms of that. I very much doubt it. I don't know, maybe it's my kids looking at my kids, but I very doubt it. But Sally is saying that, well, this is the world we are living in. We should just suck up and get on with it. Imimi Murukuti, it's a no-go area.
Problem, we are tinayande kuti, imi wanu, mimi, chaka garatingo kudai karikari. This time in my way, you don't control society, but the society even it's sicker. You mean which is I was a guy, no change as she to know she changes. And I can imagine he was in the army with Musarambaka. I didn't even know change as a tighter. She jagam details. This way, one I got to Kura and to see at Chabu to watch Kirish. To the Musa, to the Hira and Vanava, we will never even have any. Kuti vachavagona here ivo vakuvadzidzisa kana vatadza kuvadzidzisa. If you can beat them, join them.
You join them. Okay. Aiwa, Sekuru, ndatenda zvangu. Vapfebve, munoiona sei nyaya imi? Ndimi kama lecturers, ndimi kama kuzoita lecture vana ma 4-year-olds kuti sex inofambiswa sei, and ukabatwa zvakati, it's not appropriate. Good enough for you?
Yeah. To be honest, DJ, I don't see anything wrong with that.
Right.
I think, actually, you find it's not in the manner that people are thinking. I think you and me know very well, the Western world, we hear and we read quite a lot about my pedophiles. Even as young as 1-year-old, 2-year-old, right? Including the 4-year-olds that we are talking about.
Mm.
But here, the sex education being mooted is not in terms of the entirety of its biological nature, but what is appropriate and what is not appropriate in terms of a munhu akakubata or an adult touching you, which parts are not appropriate and which are appropriate. Instead of teaching the morals, okay, there is a link to sexual harassment. It's more to do with the anti-sexual harassment. So yes, that's the approach, and I think, unfortunately, yes, if you ask somebody from a developing world such a question with a deep-rooted cultural beliefs, it might be misconstrued. But unfortunately, we are living in a Western world where we have got so many people with twisted minds. And mind you, these laws, they don't evolve in a vacuum. They evolve because some people have taken advantage of the vacuum or gray areas within the law. But again, the devil is in the details. The devil is in the details.
Okay. Pepe, I've understood what you're saying there. Well explained. Thank you so much for that. Mukanya, what's your take on this one? Murugusa idiripe hapa imi Mukanya. Do you think this is a good thing for kids?
Ah, since I tell when I say Kuru, I don't know whether this is good or not.
Okay.
But nyaya iripo ndeye kuti kutsika dzedu vana vakangokura vachidzidziswa kuti vana vasikana vaitamba uko vakomana vachitamba uko takanga tine zvinhu zvakanga zviripo zvichingodzira avada kutongotevedzerawo zvatakachiita kubva kare saka hatizi kuziva zvavanoda kuita saka chavanenge vachimudzidzisa chacho chii taingokura tichingoti vana hakuda zvinzwai hazvinzwai zvinonyadzisai hazvinyadzisi vakuru vanoremekedzwa vanonzwai ende vakuru vanga vasingangoitiwo izvozvo saka azvamuda kuita chaizvo chaizvo isu hatingozvinzwisisi kuti mwana ari ku4 years anenge achidzidziswa anenge achiri kudeiki yaka ndoko anofundiswa izvozvo
asaaatogeta
kana kugrade 1
yes yes Right. It seems as if you are not agreeing with that perception, Mukanya. Why do you think Kutimwana actually would kill you? That's why you don't want them, or why?
Anti-culture for a long time. So my problem, my kunzera, and they're trying to come with my solutions. Do I encourage them? I quit as also. The man who was singer, like if you
say,
I don't know whether they will catch up or no. But if I know what you have found, this one got you found this.
All right. Aywa, thank you so much.
I couldn't make anything up.
You can't make it.
It's me.
Yes.
They're not being taught, but as I said, we now have got these pedophiles.
Yeah, people with twisted minds.
No, but they're not going to teach them. They're not going to teach them to have sex and how you have sex and everything of a four-year-old. You see, they've had to do this in South Africa because of the abuse of the sexual abuse of children is so rampant, okay? And what it is, all right, they teach them to protect themselves, okay? And if somebody comes along and does something to them, touches them in a way that is inappropriate, in a place that is inappropriate, then they tell the children, the child is given weapons to protect himself.
Okay, right.
They have to do it.
Yeah, Mukanya na Sekuruga, I tend to differ in the sense you are trying to shy away in the name of our culture, Zimbabwe. I think if you cast the net back, Zimbabwe.
Are you? We are not casting back to Zimbabwe. Tungo tukura kwa tungo tavanu esalid. No,
I'm saying it's me who is casting back in our culture. To say, even in our culture, although it was not taken serious, we still, up to now in Zimbabwe, we have got synonyms like Anamanyengavana. You know that. Right?
Yeah,
we still have those. There are people with synonyms like Anamanyengavana, and it was like common. And acceptable. But what
you're
saying, humanity has moved on. Okay. We need to protect the children. That's what you are saying.
Okay, guys. I've heard what you have to say. Some people are asking me, thank you so much for listening. And for those that are just tuning in, it's something that has just come up, especially, I don't know where you are living. I know people are listening from all over the place, but a lot of people are here in the UK. And we have heard that in the UK is now compulsory for every four-year-old to teach sex education. Now, in an angle, I was just thinking, Kuti, I've got kids at that age. I cannot look at my kids' eyes and start talking. Even Kuti, ukapatwa wakadai sozo ya wondita urira. I cannot bring myself to say that to them. One, I don't think they understand it. Two, I don't think it's appropriate. But this is my opinion. That's why I've asked some people to pay my opinion so that we can teach one another. Mukoma teach Maskera say.
Hello?
Yes, Maskera say.
Maskera, random Mukoma say,
Maskera. Mukoma teach, what's your take on this? I just wanted a few minutes to go to Gaga so that we can talk about other things as well. But Dugodonge, one, I think I was very much interested in English. I thought it was just going to be 2 minutes.
If we take it in the context, Yuminika Muno, it's absolutely appropriate. Negative Operation U3. It could have the pedophilia going back to Nana Prime Minister Edward Heath and others. So it looks like it has been rampant in this country for many, many years. And nothing was done about it. And the problem also is that these people have never come forward until Vatokura. If you look at the historical investigations of Vatokura, these were never abused or very radical, but Vatokura more curses, though Vatokura shocking. And you can see it goes again to the clergy, but when I look at it, it was affecting mostly vulnerable kids that were either scouts or in churches and orphanages. It was not kids being brought up in a family setting as you and mine would have.
Yeah.
So, for me, it's a case 22, where if we apply that in the context of us as Zimbabweans, when very generally are being raised in a family environment, and some of these things are actually safeguarded by the family environment as opposed to sensitizing the kids and starting to teach them this. But if you look at the guidelines that they're talking about, they're saying, the youngest ones will be taught about relationships and reproductive health, etc. And there is the teenagers in early secondary school who will be taught about the dangers of pornography and also the dangers of pedophilia. So that's where the problem is. Where do you start telling kids without oversensitizing them? And then where do you stop and leaving the kids vulnerable to exploitation? It's a very difficult one.
Thank you so much. Mukoma Wilbert, what's your take on this one?
I think my understanding of that issue actually is based on protecting the children rather than the other way around, that the kids are misbehaving. In my understanding of it is that in this particular instance, it's a situation where at that age, they may not realize that what somebody's doing, it may be an adult, is totally inappropriate. And so by telling them, but if somebody touches you like this, it is inappropriate, and you should make sure that you tell your parents or somebody who is an adult. It is important for your own safety. I think that is where my understanding of of this sex education comes from. So at that age, it's more of protecting the kids. And then as they grow older, of course, then they are told about, safe sex and so forth. But not at that four age, at that age, starting at four. It's more telling them what they should be careful about. If somebody touches you in this way, it is not appropriate. They should not be doing it. Particularly in the setting like somebody was talking about, the Boy Scouts, or you go to play a football, and the coach starts helping you to wash, and they start touching you in an inappropriate way. That you should know that this is not right. You know, and I think that is my understanding of the issue.
Uh-huh. So, in your, if that is your understanding, there's nothing wrong in this sex education being introduced for 4 year olds.
I don't think when you're teaching somebody to be able to identify when something is going wrong, and in some of it, like you correctly say, and I think in our culture particularly, you know, by the time they get to 4 years old, they know what a boy is, what a girl is. And you find probably girls would be very reluctant to start Nkiriteli, would be very reluctant to go to their dad and tell them of somebody doing that sort of thing to them, because they are already getting to be aware of it. But the emphasis here is that when that sort of thing happens, particularly when they're, it's an adult touching you in those inappropriate ways, you as a child, you must make sure that you tell some other older Nkiri adult, so that it's for your own safety. And that is where I think this sex education is coming from. And I think it is appropriate. If it's going to help reduce the amount of child abuse, I think it's worth it.
Okay, Aywa. Thank you so much. And do you think it will be worth it to introduce it to my countries, like Zimbabwe as well?
I'm not sure. I don't want to start speculating about Zimbabwe. I don't know whether Zimbabwe we've had the same level of child abuse.
Yeah, because someone is telling me that here, yeah, that people are just in denial. These things happen even in Zimbabwe, but people don't want to talk about it because people are not open-minded out there.
It may well be true. I think in this particular case, it's more a situation where there may be other pressing issues in our culture that override some of these other abuses. Because I think it is true, like what Febe was saying there, that they have been, it's like homosexuality. We know it was happening even before the independence. Those sort of things we knew about them. Our older Nkiri adults would tell you stories about that sort of thing. But is it as common as you find it here? In our culture, probably not. It's not as common. But nonetheless, it may be a question also saying nobody wants to talk about it. That's why nobody, people think it is maybe just the odd individual who does things like that. So it is possible. Maybe if once society opens up a lot more and people talk about things more openly, a lot more stories of homosexual activity and child abuse could come up, yes.
All right, okay. Thank you so much, Mkoma Wulpet. Mkoma GV3, Maswara Seiko.
Ndasukara, Mkoma Sodza, Maswara.
Kuri Seiko, kwenye uko nasi?
Na, kwenye kuri bondu. Kuto na mkuto funduka. Kutianzichi, kuno kukuri. Faka tutanga wadzizi. Kwa wasa tuatu mbito kumboza. Tuta mkuto ore.
Okay. Tipe itinzi kwe. What sort of... is it my 4 year olds?
Eh, wato tanga watori mu reception.
Mu reception, eh. Wanenga wako fundi swa kunzi. Wanenga wako fundi swa hii.
Kunzi zamu ndi ichi. Wakona urega mna chukubata zamu. Wakona urega mna chukubata.
Babangu chila.
Wanenga kutichi. Because in another example, kesi ya kaitika ya mwisho mwari yangu. Iye yari mu reception. Wano akanuta wako kuna ticho waki uti. Dedi. Wano rara nini pa mbeda. But not to say so kuti, saka yivo waka, unu zandu, saka wari ku protect wana in that way. Saka, pasina kana 10 minutes or so akagato surround when mapurisa akatoburitswa mabasa akatosungwa.
Oh,
and did it vakazoita find out kuti no, it's not that the case akatorwa mobile phone zvese macomputer akaenda that day kumasodzi ndokutaura izvozvo ungoti mwana atara kuna teacher kuti dedi vanorara nei noti kuti kurara zvira zvekuti vanonomisa mubhedha aka iye anobatwa nehope achimwati varipo but voenda handiti
hey. So inini
kungodaro chete vakangotoridzira mapurisa within maminutes akanga atorwa zvese mafoni zvatorwa makombiyuta atorwa akatonzi auye pamba ipapo kuti tapedza mainvestigation arotadza kuenda ipapo.
So mukoma imi mukutaura kuti this is actually a very good thing. And yeah, there in Midlands, they started it long back before it is made compulsory now. That the kids... And it's a very good thing.
And plus, put him come out. People here, many people are corrupt, very cunning. Because Vakasadaro are not quite a abuse. Vanokwara nekwabviswa zvekuti pavanozouya pacho pane vakubudava vane zvinenge zvatopera kudhara isas kuti vada kuprotekta because it was underlying and underlying vachizvinyararira saka vato its pressure iri kubva kune mama parents kuti muri kurega kudzidzisa vana ava but in the end vano pamakatuni vanotozviona izvi mukumasodzi makatuni emuno akazara zvakawanda muno and you cannot stop it zvana paper pig zvana chii zvine zvakawandisa zvezvi handiti maona. Saka iwo kati haa iye anenge achitodzidza kudarika iwewo pakatuni vozonotaura vaa kuchikorere mafriends haa iwo kuti hanzi hatitauri
aiwa
ona muno mukana mwana akanokutaura kuna ticha kuti handina iPad vanouya vakutaura kuti muri kubatira mwana se musiri kutengera mwana iPad handimaona bcause kuchikoro kwanenge vachitaura kuti tinayo tiri kutodzidza baba wangu akatengera iPad ndopatiri kuona makatuni ndopatiri kuita se iwo kakatodaronza muri kuabvisa mwana imimi se musiri kumutengera iPad.
Right
handimaona
ehecha
tiri kutorarama iyoyo saka ndokutofambirana nenguva otherwise tikadaro tinotosara kumasure chaiko chaiko
tutosaraende
kuzimbabwe ka mukomasodza sisimu yedu haimbobva yakazvibvumira iyoyo because madhare edu ari corrupt zvisingaiti ndo ari kuabvisa vana
iyani
kwedu kwazvira nyange tikaintroduce kwaka hapana munhu anongoti aibvisa mwana anongobhadhara mari achibuda chete tokomhomwe saka yes. Waste of time kwedu itori waste kudzani kudarika kunoku kwedu tikada kuipidigura vese vanoenda hapana anosara paya
right mukoma kune vari kunyora kuno a lot of people I didn't think this was going to be so much interesting people wants to talk about it more but a lot of people are sending messages. Pana mukoma wangu ari kunditumira ari ku America. Hanzi mukoma Sodza, pedophilia is very much common in Zimbabwe, like anywhere else in the Western world, and sex education is vital and essential. A lot of people are kind of agreeing. Sodza, I'm surprised ku UK vava satisfaction. Hanzi vava satisfaction. Vatanga sex. Yeah, vanga vasati vadzidzisa sex education. They have to. Yeah. They have to. Because kuti vana vaziwe chi. Vaziwe kuti munhu akavabata inappropriate anouya kuzokudzodi. Hanzi muzukuru wangu ari 4. I can't use the word private. He associates that word with private parts. There are songs to that effect. So ukati can we talk in private unotopinda jambanjana right okay it looks like people are very much interested in it and they are saying that vana ngavafundiswe this sex education mukoma Benford what's your take on this one
DJ said the mavunizwa
yes tukunzwa baba.
Yeah, I think I now we are canaka. Yamuri kutaurai. Mukanya na nasekuru. I think we are kuti sarire ni nambo kumasure mbichano. Shuno shuno ita kuti shuno da kuti tinde tishi indra nengu. I think wanare du wari kukura in a very dangerous environment. Mukatarisa mapono aripa internet ma movie ari kuona stuff like that saka zvinoita kuti zvinoda kuti tivagare vadzidziswa at that even at that early age we mukatarisa kumusha kwedu kuya kuya futi kwa ine dambudziko rekuti issues
Taurazi
Da vanenge vadambuka.
Ah, mpoma munenge madambuka.
Yeah, I think his microphone.
Yeah, he's
gaira kugarango kuti mukanya nase
kuri.
Sali, you are talking sense now. 100% I support you.
Thank you, my darling. Yeah, I su-
You need to
know, you know another thing. You know another thing. If you like with DJ Sodza, he says he's embarrassed to talk. You make a song up.
Right.
You make a song in Shona about it. Okay. Mm-hmm. And you sing it with the kids and you get them to do the movements and things like that. There's lots of ways, but you have to. Today we can't keep our mouths shut with our children. We can't be embarrassed. The minute we embarrass, we are opening our children up.
DJ
Musati Mataura. Tetewa mashoko, maskera sei.
Maskera, magadiko.
Tino ufara magadiyo.
Rafi kuru tich, no more se magadi. Hi, myself.
Hello, my darling. Hey, I'm glad you got in.
I was thinking I was going to CNN to listen to
whatever. Ah, no, please. I've given up that name for Lent, okay? So I'm not allowed to say that name.
Okay. Teto Mashoko, what's your take on this one? No, not worth talking about. This is common everywhere. I mean, in America, every four-year-old is being taught these things now. UK was well behind, I'm told, by my Australian counterparts here.
You know what? This is very serious. It's actually two-pronged, my take. So I came across this four-year-old African-American girl because I was doing a bit of work with the family. And she said to me, somewhere along the lines, she says, you know what? If nobody's allowed to touch my chest or the cookie jar, and I'm like, you what? And the mother is like, explain. She says, well, you'll be disrespecting me if you ever touch my chest or you touch my cookie jar. So long story short, mom empowered the child by actually saying, those particular body parts are important. Nobody is allowed to so much as even brush them, touch them, more so a man. So, look, the way I looked at it, that's an empowered child. From an African perspective.
Yes.
You know, there's one thing that all Vanvarum diaspora, even Vanvar Kumba, we tend to not understand. With our culture and trying to fit in a first world, whatever. There is a process. Remember, there is a change process regarding anything really, where be it kutarisa ma countries akaita na Botswana, the ones had one street, and then Ierino, it's a cosmopolitan. But culture to fit in NEMA first world models, it will take time. People think it's a leap year kuba from Zimbabwe, and automatically you assimilate, automatically you are supposed to know and be comfortable with all these things. Tirima first generation immigrants. As such, our culture really still is our backbone. Saka to try kuti culture yangu mwanangu, can I teach a 4-year-old about this and whatnot? Then come on, say, and education about my pedophiles. Bangalari, my pedophiles. vaibata bata vane vaipa vana masweeti but there is no specific language kunyatsotaura kuti munhu akaita sei taizviziva kuti vanga variko waitonzwa namai anambuya vachiti usaenda musamuregerai nevana muende sei kwakati because vaizviziva kuti vanhu vaivaringani pachindevera dzotse munhu aingani and this, but really to have language kuti pedophilia it wasn't there number one number two culture says mwana should be innocent until 16, 18. Gone are those days. Muno mu children are having sex at 7. 7 years they have sex. And they will tell you if you ask them. So the sooner you talk, have those talks, you are empowered, mwana. I will put the green light and I will not run a Tom, Dick and Harry. Because kana muri kugara mufanika mu high rise and it mwana they have to do is to disappear achibuda between chikoro nekuenda ku school bus. So if you don't empower mwana, educate them, then you are actually putting them at risk because they are naive. Iwo uri kufunga kuti you are protecting, they are naive. Right. And then remember if you ukada kuzviita futi kuti the two African way you're like, you know, we don't discuss those kind of things. If a child is found, find themselves in those situations, what language do they use to tell you, kuti mommy or daddy, that somebody violated me? Then you have my cases, kuti mwana, akuenda through life with all this baggage of being raped. And never had the proper counseling, never had the proper care. So you have messed up somebody's life. So it's really a fine balance. Apanari wrong, apanari right, taking into account the considerations of where we are at as a people.
All right. Okay. About your business. Advertise with Zimnet Radio. Email
marketing@zimnetradio.com. This is a Thursday, and you know what that means. It's a men's con show with yours truly, DJ Sodza.
Do you want to be a DJ or presenter? Are there times when you feel like you can do it? This is your chance to be on radio. Come join us and get the best training on how to be a professional DJ. Get in touch, email us at personnel@zimnetradio.com and fulfill your passion. Zimnet Radio, the people's choice.
Zvisina imbori yeZimbabwe ndozvatiri kuita 9 minutes before the hour of 11 tiri pa Zimnet Radio kata tichimbobhuyawo nyaya tiri kunzwa kuti kuno ku United Kingdom vana wese vakukarirwa kuti vafundiswe sex education from the age of 4 onwards kuti vafundiswe sex education ndatichimbobvunzawo kuti wanhu semaZimbabweans kudai tinoiona sei nyaya iyi vana sekuru pano vari kuti aiwa icho chinonzi chisonekwe chamakuita icho mazuano because makurasa tsika dzedu and all the like. But I must say the majority are saying actually this is very good. It empowers the kids so that kuti vakanga vabatwa inappropriately kwese kwavanenge vari they can come home and report kuti ndazonzarwi and people can be brought to book vanenge vari kuita izvozvo. But anyway, regarding wearing is mostly put out when one panapa. Kwanzi iko in Zimbabwe, it's actually worsened by ritual rapes. We had a case of a 9-year-old yesterday in the Herald. And this one is saying, Kwanzi wana weku Zimbabwe, wano batwa na baba mkuru, wati sekerera. By the time the girl turns 13 na baba mkuru, vane nge vato zikanayo, tichingoti chiramu. You see, this issue of chiramu as well, that murumo wako uyu mukadzi wangu and all that kind of stuff. Oh, I'm allowed to, you know, to hold this way because mukadzika, you know, those kind of things. But some people are saying that that is actually abuse of kids. I don't know. Mukoma Benford and Susan, my god, this is my game.
And is it my good news? Was
okay, please go ahead and contribute.
Ndangandiri kuti mungatarisa nyaya yesex education kumamisha kwedu kuyakuya nyaya dzesex chinhu chaingovigwa zvaingopa vana imu curiosity yokuti ende hapana age yawaizombosvika wanyatsokuudzwa chaiko fanika iko zvino isi generation dzakuti taakukura muchingogara nababa namai hakusina vana tete kana vana sekuru vacho vainzi vaidzidzisa vanhu tinoona kuti it's a subject yatisingakwanisi kutaura nevana vedu kana iniko zvinezvi kuti mudhara wangu ataure neni nhau dzakati saidzirezi hazvigoni because it's a subject yakangogara tisingatokwanisi so I really think kuti it's good kuti vari kudzidzisa vana at my early ages you are given my situations atiri kusangana nawo mudzimba handanichitaura ikuti internet kana mangoita access kuinternet vari kuona zvinhu zvakawanda vana inahangu I wouldn't say kuti zvema zviri kutaurwa zvokunzi vana vanobatwa akadini handina I don't think that is the main should be the main issue kana zvechiramo zviri kutaurwa izvo it's not abuse chiramo haisi abuse
yeah but that's encouraging isn't it mkoma wangu I don't know zvangu but I think that's encouraging
inzwai DJ Sodza chiramo chachisingatambwi nevasikana vakura vana maini vapfumbudza pachipfuva chinotambwa netumainitiyatokuti ukambochibata icho chomboti ndisiyei koenda uko iko koga kodzoka because kari kutoda kutambwa newe so just playing muchifarana netumainitiwako hapana zvakaipa ipapo I think vanenge vachitadza kuti understandawo tsika dzedu ipapo but zvakadaro I still think it's a good idea kuti vana vadzidziswe vachiri vadiki and like what people was right it would also go on how this process is done and I don't think they are going to teach vana vari grade in 1-4 years kuti munodai muchida muda no kungoti vanotanga one stage dzavo dzokuti va understand zvinhu zvavano understand vachikurawo tozosvika pakuvadzidzisawo kuti kana mada kuita zvakati maakushandisawo protection maakudii vavanhu vanenge vapwa mhepo so it's a good idea and we need to move one with time
aimi DJ
sekuru bvunza izvi
tiri kungongo angu tingoti isu tasaririra nenguva tiri kunonoka kufunga ndongo angu tingoti sex education kana protection kana chimbotauraiwo netishona tingoti munozvidzidzisa mbitumi
aha right regai wapfebve watsanangudze wapfebve maunzwa mubvunzo
ndaunzwa
hekuregai
tinyatsotaura venyaya iripo ndeyekuti tofanira kuziva kuti takabva kwetsika dzedu kuzimbabwe kune kutsika dzevarungu ivo vane tsika dzavo vana vedu vatiri kutaura nezvawavo vana vari kupinda mutsika dzisiri dzedu saka zviri kuitika munyika muno zvakasiyana siyana zvakatosiyana nokumusha kwedu saka ndosaka ndambonzwa tete vachitaura kuti vakasangana nemwana akataura kuti ndakanzi ndisabatwe cookie jar ndo pane problem ipapo DJ Sods ndosaka takuti kuraira takukubvisa ikwamuri mimi ana baba nana mai takupa kumaticha isisu maticha tinodzidziswa kuti tinozvitaura sei tinozvifambisa sei because imimi maakuda kuti muri kutokomplicata zvinhu muri kutoomesa zvinhu kune mwana mwana akazoya kwandiri akati ndabatwa kukujaa yangu handichaziva kuti aita chii akaenda kuma police azvichabetsera havizika kuti chii saka tiri kuti isisu tiri nyika yeva sina mabvi nyika
yati
nyika yatiri ine karucha yaene yakasiyana needu
Hey,
baby, cookie jar. I'm not going
to cookie jar is a vagina.
I did my own. Those are the good tower with the DJ. I'm not going to go to Mono Yara Tower. I have an avenue and it.
You know,
Imi mechile gayeko shupika, zaabu isi kwa kwa tiri isi
tinozibata.
Tinozibata sei. Ende topi wa, tinotopi wa omari. Yoku zizi savana. Iyo nyaya yoku tiva rumene wakazi. Wano sangana sei. Kana wabati kwa nengo yako isiri zakanaka. Tiuze.
Kuruzwa sekuru problem ilipa maticha acho ya ndo harikuita mapido files achina ndo harikuza azizisa acho iwa ya
thank you
iyo mapido files ndo hatu fundisa iwa ya
iwa fundisa
isa hati fundisi tichibata iwa matauro ya acho And it's not this one, Nano, the one for Nagosia Pacatipaco, and one. And it's our quality good Taura Doraga Varica Reofis.
Marco, but what my pedophile on Dimiva and my teacher and my coach? Dimacho, my pedophile, Dimacho, who decided to put you on a match. I mean, I don't know.
But it knows a good Dara, a motor Dara. I ain't got with Dara in 10 minutes at their change, Wisos. Aisisi we mazuwa anu hakuna isusu
Pepe
Eee
Muzukuru wangu
Seguru
Ii nyaya ikai Gati ngoti Mkonuwepe rendosi na ayo
Ya
Isi zamnota ora utimatika ndo anoko na utisa isikai Ii nindi no zipikisi Nukuti kana usi na kumuratiza ningwe acho unomurjitiza sei asinga isi
Chino ziya maratizi rashi
Yo pane problemi papa pa unomuratiza iso shanga shisiri secret shikaita pa mene Oba ato tanga kuna kushi experimenta na so because wana wadikika Iwe unosi saoti andrago kine pedago kisho siya na pa kutukini Uri chicha kai we
Tinowa ratiza maturusi, hati baati ya iwa, tinowa ratiza maturusi.
Tinowa ratiza kwa pampoti.
Kuru, gani mokuzi ya inya ya kaya tika
kuru. Tinowa uchiache yoko wa ratiza.
Kuru. Gani mokuzi ya inya ya kaya tika kuno. Vana waka tika, mba get what you can get. Zunizo zo. Vapa break. Vaifu gura na yembe. Tiso izi, ndiso izi. Maticha asisipo. Saka zvinizvizvi mofana kuzvichenjerera
no regai
vai kugura machechi vava vakomana vasikana
ati zvaratira vanhu vanotogura
okay guys one at a time
vanhu vanotogadzirwa do you know it's something that is so sensitive yes we are finding humor in some parts but you know what You, on a serious note, this is quite serious. Because at the end of the day, I would be very surprised if any of you has had an occasion yekugara pasi nemwana who was sexually abused. And sexual abuse doesn't necessarily mean penetration. Iyo yo yo touching, what Nkwashongo Benford was describing, that is classical grooming. Saka, you know what? At the end of the day, we are not giving people the benefit of the doubt. Even who work with children who are qualified, we are not going to expose vana to harm. If anything, it's about empowering them. So at the end of the day, you know, one thing that tukutora culture yedu nema government yedu are so corrupt vasina unu. And thinking
to DJ Sodza, regarding my share experience yangu in terms of sexual education. Pandanga ndiri ku primary school takusvika kuma grade 6. Vasikana vatanga tana vanga vakutanga kuti vakutanga kutevera. Vamwe vacho vaingokaruka vango tevera vari muklasi. Nenye kuti no one had taught us kuti kana musikana achitevera zvinoreva chii. The way we would treat vasikana vanenge vaita izvozvo muklasi. Taiwa, vamwe vaisveredzwa, vamwe vaidini. It took one teacher pachikoro pedu kuti organize kuti vakomana vegrade 5 ne 6 toenda mugroup redu, vasikana mugroup ravo, ndokubva tatsanangurirwa the process yekukura kunoita vanhu and why that was happening and it being a normal physiological processes. From that day ndakava neunderstanding yokundizive kuti hapana need yokundisveredze musikana kana kanga aita something chiri normal and kazvi appreciate. That changed maonero angu those biological processes. So ndo zvinhu zvatinofanira kuti zvidzidziswe vana venu vazvi appreciate even my early stages.
Nasi kuri ngapindirewo mukoma nawe.
Can I say something?
Oh, okay. Right. Mukoma tichimbotaurayiwo pichana.
Ndangani ndakuti idzo tinenge tirikusanganisa nyaya. Nyaya yamataura mukoma ndekuti ku UK they are introducing compulsory curriculum.
Yes.
To teach 4-year-olds about sex. At the moment, I suppose zvinongo bvata batirana nekumusha kwedu nechiramu and so on and so forth. Kumusha kwedu nyaya ye pedophilia inganzi haifanani nekuno kunotone vanhu vari kukuruma vana online. Kumusha pedophilia iri kuitwa mudzimba paukama. Kashoma kuti mwana wekuZimbabwe abatwe chibharo kana ite pedophilia nestranger. Kumusha it's always paukama. Muno they're dealing with online grooming because vana magadgets vanokurumidza kuwawana and vanokurumidza kugona kuita exposed to chatting online and that's where they end up being asked to show their parts nevanhu vavanenge vanenge vachivagrooma ivavo mapedophile novagroom and some girls end up posing naked and then get blackmailed kuti we are going to now show your naked pictures and so on and so forth. And this is where the appropriateness of this sex education is focused on. To make sure that we are empowered against such grooming. Those who eat it in the UK. So, if you are going to do it in the UK, you can see that it is acceptable as part of our culture. And those who are going to do it, we need to start looking at those things as well. Because the issue at all rampant okumusha kwedu whereby na baba mkura na sekuru and so on barubata wana shubaru. But we now even have a situation na wabiriki chawe chawe na kutumbura. Inza inza kabata ka 3-year-old. So it's an issue irrelevant. I think that's why there's such a widespread interest.
Aha. Okay. Thank you so much. Sally, you wanted to say something?
No, I just wanted to say, you know, I can't find anything to joke about this, okay? Because for the simple fact, I nursed, and the most horrific case of my whole nursing career, okay? And there were head-on collisions and people with collapsed heads and side helmets and everything else. The most horrific, horrific thing that I had to deal with. And it was after that I left nursing because I couldn't handle it. It was a 2-year-old little girl that was brought in, okay? And they had to call the gynecologist in. And this man examining her was vomiting. She had internally been ripped apart. And the people that brought her in were her parents. And the father, which I am very loath to call him, said that she had fallen onto a fence post. And when the gynecologist, because then it was a police case, okay? And when the gynecologist had to try and put her together again, he found semen in her, okay? And in those days, I mean, it took ages. But eventually, we worked out, us nurses, that there was something between the father and the daughter, because every time the father came in to visit the daughter, she went berserk. I mean, absolutely berserk. Okay? And it ended up, okay, that this father had raped this little girl. Okay? So, for me, teaching a four-year-old how to protect themselves is the most important thing ever. Okay? It, for me, to empower your children against this horrific, absolutely horrific, it's almost like a disease. I want to call it a disease because it is so rampant. Okay? Seriously. I see nothing wrong in it.
Right.
I really don't. And I ask parents, please find a way. Find a way that your child is comfortable, no matter how small, how old, that they are comfortable coming to tell you these things and to speak to you about these things. It is so, so important. Children are our future, okay? And if we as adults are going to mess them up, we are going to have a messed up world. We are not giving them everything that they need to make their place in the world and make it right and be the best that they can be. We are hindering them if we are not open to be able to give them the weapons to protect themselves. Please, I beg you.
It's a very sad story that you've shared with us, Sally. Thanks for sharing that one. It's very, very sad to hear a two-year-old being abused in that way. But Mukoma Tawanda, maskera seiko.
Taskera na maskera DJ Sodza.
Kuri seiko kumarain.
Aiwa kuno kwedu kuri nani kuno.
Handi diga. Mama katerera chirongo here muko.
Ah, kwedu ndoto bamba saizo zvanda kutombo ndasika tombona andabotererera munge.
It will shock you today kana mama rufunga kuti tichabvunza nyaya kuti Ngewa mgabo waenda ku Singapore. We have talked about that several times now. But paninga enda ngotu timbobvunza nhasi kuno ku UK they've introduced a compulsory curriculum that all 4 year olds should be taught sex education. Vari ku reception kwaanenge kwakundopinda kuda kuzoenda kuchikoro kuya. And I was just thinking kuti inini I've got a child who is in that age and I look at him and I didn't feel comfortable talking to him about it, you know. But what you take yourself, Mimi Mkoma Tawanda, I know you've got kids and wasukuru manje manje wale ngo wako uya.
Yeah, I think it is a cultural issue. You know, in our culture, that is unheard of. I don't think there is anyone in Zimbabwe who would want children or teachers to be talking about sex education, talking about condoms, talking about dating to children who are in, you know, kindergarten, even primary school, you know. it was difficult as it was even to introduce in science things that had to do with sex. You know, it was so difficult in Zimbabwe, I remember back then. You know, and these were teenagers that were being taught that. So even personally, myself, my take as a person with even traditional, that's why I'm a chief, or, you know, I would not want my child to be taught sex education at that age. We as Africans, we as Zimbabweans, we have our own way of imparting that kind of education. We have our own way of ensuring that our children, you know, do not do those things. Because the reason why the British or any of these Western people talk about sexual education at such an early age, they are saying they want them to know early so that they can protect themselves, so that they can know the dangers of, you know, indulging in sexual activities. You know, that's what they believe. They believe in empowering at such an early age. They say catch them young. But in our tradition, in our culture, we do the same thing. We sincerely believe that we have to guard our children. We have to teach our children not to indulge or engage in premarital sex. But we do it in our own way, you know, a way that is not direct. White people, I'm sorry to use that word, they are very direct in everything. But us as Africans, we cannot bring ourselves to tell someone that you are lying. We go around. These people are direct. That's the same way that they're doing here. Us, when we are teaching our children, think it's potterera, shanta sumer madim, zakata, zitwe, alfanotum, botawanizazo, you know. But the bottom line is we are teaching them. We are empowering them. They will not do that. You know, even then, back then, in our tradition, people were not engaging in sex before they were married. But there was no sex education. People were just being taught at an early age that you cannot do these things without being too direct and without, you know, pointing out the specifics. So, you said that I was going to be talking that they are doing that, but of course, it's not very much talking because this is their culture.
Okay, Mkoma Tawanda, regarding Buta Oranini, listening to what everyone has been saying, I appreciate that you're not listening, so it might be. Listening to what everyone is saying, people are saying that they are not going to teach them. They're not going to teach a four-year-old about condoms, about how you do sex and whatnot. But what they are going to tell these people, these children, is that, listen, if someone touch you like this, it's not appropriate. If someone touch you there, it's not appropriate. If someone hold you like this, it's not appropriate. So that when they are out there and they go to, maybe your four-year-old is in a class of where they go to play football and their coach is touching them inappropriate, he or she can come home and say, Daddy, they were touching me there. The teacher said, it's not appropriate, but he was touching me there. You understand? That's where these people are coming from. They are not going to teach these kids about what you're talking about, to condoms. No. They are not talking about that. What's your take on that? Okay.
But this is a classroom situation. In a classroom situation, you are now talking of reading material. You are talking of graphics. You are talking of them seeing, you know, and they say, you know, a picture is worth 1,000 words. If a child is now actually seeing that which he is not supposed to do, you know, then personally, in my culture, we say it can even be counterproductive. Because, like I'm saying, we, in our African cultures, we teach those things, but we will not put it on a book. We will not put the graphic. We will not let them see those things that we are talking about, you know.
Okay.
So that is the difference. But we are still teaching our children in our cultures are still taught about sex, but we're just doing it in a different way.
Okay. All right. Thank you so much. It's clear that you are not a fan of that. Right. Sekuru.
Yeah, Sekuru.
Mune zvimwe here zvekutaura Sekuru apa. I know you've been waiting patiently then.
Hapana zvatichataura ndatoona kuti hapana unogona kudzidzisa mumwe.
Okay. So, but Sekuru, ndichimbouya kwamuri mimi. Basically, you're saying kuti it's not a good idea for these children to be taught what Sally has explained quite passionately there, what Ben Mukoma teacher said a lot. You think kuti it's a bad idea? Can you explain to us why you think it is a bad idea?
Iwe mzukuru tikakuvhunza kuti age uri pa age iyoyo zvinhu zvainyanya kukunakidza chii kuexperimenta on zvinodziviswa kana kuti zvinyowani zvaunenge waona.
Ah, probably zvinodziviswa.
Well, problem yacho iyoyo manje. Problem yekuti unofunga kuti zvadziviswa. Wow, because zvadzivisirwei uda kuratidza kuti wakachenjera wozvidarikira izvozvo. Zvekuona izvi kaizvi unozviona, ukazviona woti ichi hatina basa, ichi chine basa. Handiri ini upenyu hwangu kuti ndifunge kuti pane munhu angagona kugara nemwana umwe munhu agomuudza pamusoro penyaya idzodzo dzamuri kutaura muri kuti sex education ka. Because hamukwanisi kutaura nechishona kuti zvakati.
Alright, batai makadaro Sekuru. Pane angataurire Sekuru here kuti sex education zvinorevei nechishona? Vari pa
sangana kukadzi nemurume. Sekuru kana kuti kuti tidzikise geje tinodzikisa futi.
Dzikisa tiendwedo because kaukati mukadzi nemurume ka. Tichingo zvako akateta tobva kuti musikana wemukomana.
But kusangana kwavo ka
izvozvo manje zvautaura zvekuti
no not at all
kusangana kwavo nenheko dzavo
koma Sekuru mirai ndibatsire zvangu mukoma pedi chokutaura nhau yekuti vana vazive zvinoitika panhau dzebonde nemabatirwo anoitana vanhu asiri pamurau kana kuti asina hunhu kana tsika dzakanaka. Nyaya iyi ichibudikidza nekuti vanhu vaakukanganisa vana vachivabata zvisiri izvo. Vana havazoziva kuti zvinomhanarwa ndezvipi zvisingamhanarwe ndezvipi kuitira kudzivira kuti vana vasavhiringwa. Vana vaakudzidziswa kuti kukabatwa nenzira iyi unofanirwa kumhanara. Ndatamba nhasi rukasandibata apa pasingafarwi nge pachidi
pachibatwa.
Ndozvinoedza kutaurwa nevanhu vari pano Sekuru. Ndongoedza kuzviisa muchishona kuti zvinge zvakati tsetsekei.
Waita basa Muzukuru, uri kurerutsa asi taura kuti nhengo dzacho dzinonzi hadzibatwi. Ungadzitaura here Muzukuru kumwana une makore mana?
Aiwa kasi tikudzitaura kakuno kwavanodzireva kwavanodzidoma nemazita. Kwedu isusu tiri kutozongokunhanhira nekuti kune nyaya yekuno yemutemo mutsva wavakuno. Uyo mutemo hausati waveko kwedu kasi vamwe vazviongorora vakaona kuti kumusha kwediro dambudziko iro rinotoriko. Kana vamwe vakadzi vakuru vatiinawo vakatosangana naro vasati vanogona kuzvireva. Ende ndozvati kureva kuti zvigone kureveka hunge vana vakajekeserwa nokuti dzimwe nguva vana vanoziva zvakanaka nezvakaipa. Saka kuti mangari mwana anotoziva kuti zvandabatwa izvi zvakaipa kasi kuti agone kunotaura anoziva kuti zvinhu zvisingataurwi sezvamuri kungoita izvozvo kuti nhengo idzodzo hadzidomwe nezita. Saka mwana kuti anonosvika kutanga kuti ati chii hazivi. Saka vanhu varongedza kutsvaka nzira dzekuti vana vagone kuva nesimba kuve empowered kuti vave nesimba rekugona kuti vanotaura kuti ndandichitamba naasekuru kasi zvavandiita handizvide kana kuti vandiita zviyezvi zvamakati hazvifaniri kuita. So basically ndozvatiri kuedza kutaura panapa kuti vakekumusha vari kuzviona uri mukanawo wekuti kana zvemutemo wakuiswa kuno nesuwo tinge tichibata ipapo tichidzidziswa vana vedu kuti vasakuruwo vachinge vaine zviri kuseri kwepfungwa dzavo zvavasina kubvira vakabvira vakamhanara zvavaifanirwa kunge vakamhanara.
Sekuru Mauri, maudzwa na tete mimi kuti tete vati iwo pano mwana akaudzwa kuti mwanangu une poto usaite kuti vanhu vabike mupoto yako.
Okay, let me explain it a bit further. Well, just hang on. Give me 2 minutes. Yeah. One thing that people are keep over and over overlooking is it's like going to court. Ndofunga pana pane my lawyer about 3-4. Muna ungo erikani waenda ku court. And to prepare certain documents, you have to have certain skills. For people to have that curriculum, you could teach avana, and it's such a vulnerable age. It takes quite a lot, a team. They look at my rights, protection. And what is the whole point, you teach a four-year-old? What is it that they can grasp? And what is it, Chavano Zotu, in a 16-year-old turning 17, Musuno we had to sign to the final stages. So, you know what, people think it's all condensed, and then at 4 years old, all these things. Let's take a breather here. It's about an awareness, foundation, yes, sex education. In a language they understand, but first and foremost, it's to empower them by giving them language, you can explain, safeguarding evil hunuavo, so that if my predators do not take advantage of that innocence. Ne kuti kuneva mova vakaenda vakanoverenga vakaona kuti look vana vari kuzosara vosvika age yekutaura, which is like 7-8, vanenge vato abuse vaitwa take advantage of this and that. You know what, can I teach talk about culture? Isusu, we are collective people. Muri kutaura ma whites who are individualistic. Isusu wai zvisinga nyanyoitika stereki, yeso zvinoitika kabisira and so forth, but not at the rate yema whites, because vana are protected, tete, ambuya, sekuru, mskano basa. So we tend to notice zvinokurumidza, no, something is just not right here. So that we should be really glad about. But zvino, like somebody said, takure, atisisina that protective system. As a result, we are sending vana pachikoro pekuti anenge ari one black child.
Hmm.
And ari one black child, anenge at times I am a 17-year-old, who take advantage of that child. So, I think just the word yekuti sex, varume vese, you are starting to hop up and down and lose the focus. Yeah, the whole point, yeah, sex education is to empower and protect. And at the end of the day, and this kuti vana vechikomana havarepwe or taken advantage of. But I don't know. There's something I'm very resistant about varume vekumusha with that knowledge. But at the same time, not really grasping and appreciating kuti kutorerwa your virginity and to abused. Usingade to not be given that opportunity to give that virginity kune munhu waunoda, waunoti uyu, yes, I'm ready. That's what this is all about. It's not to corrupt children. I don't know.
Right, okay.
There's a big resistance amongst the men. I don't know what it is.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. But Sekuru manzwisisa here zviri kuda kutaurwa. Ndikona mukoma teacher waedza kutsanangudza nechishona chamama kumbira.
Ini kunzwisisa ndotonyanzwisisa kudarika vari kutaura vesa.
Oh, okay.
Hazviite kuti mumwe murume kana kuti mumwe
mukadzi ati munoziya zvose kupfuurira majenerals.
Ayo, ndinotozviwisisa chaizvo. Ndatova nevana vave nevana vavo vandakadzidzisa. Saka zvandinoda kukuudza ndezvekuti hazviite kuti mwana womumwe munhu adzidzisiwe zvepabonde nemumwe munhu waasina kukama naye.
Kuti subject yacho sekuti toita sei isisi takaendawo kuchikoro kuti tidzidzise bonde, toita sei?
Mukangodaro chete zvamunenge muchidzidzisa izvozvo, pachasvika imwe nguva yamunodzoka kuita vanhu vasiri vadzidzisi manje, vave varume, makuona musikana pamunhu wamuri kudzidzisa ipapo, seiwe pebhe uri mukomana kaiwewe, unenge wakutoona musikana.
Aiwa, mwana wechikoro tinonga takadzidziswa mabatirwo yacho.
Ah, wanga ni maticha akabatwa aita zvisina kunaka nemwana wechikoro.
Aiwa, bacha nyanya sekuru.
Ndiri kutaura kaizvo zvekuti mukati menyanya idzodzo. Zvasiya nene vabereki vachiita basa ravo ravanga vachiita kubva pachisvikirwa pakuzvarwa
kwemunhu. Imimi sekuru mungataura here openly nokuratidza mwana wenyu nhengo dzemuviri dzake?
Aiwazve, mwana unodzidziswa zvakanaka nezvakaipa, haadzidziswi nhengo dzomuviri wake. Mwana unodzidziswa zvakanaka nezvakaipa.
Isi tine madiagram kasekuru, munototumirawo vana venyu kuti tivadzidzise madiagram.
Madiagram iwawa munovadzidzisa nawo muzukuru. Ivo manje vane experimental mind yokuratidza yokureleta diagram yavo kunhengo dzake dzomuviri wake. Voda kuona kuti chinomboita sei.
Right. Okay. Mburi yeZimbabwe ndonyaya tinayo nhasi uno. It's 28 minutes after the hour of 11. I think what we're gonna do is let me play you this track, and then tabva ipapo we just wrap up this story. I didn't think that people would have interest in it at all. I thought it was going to be just 2 minutes, but it looks like people are so passionate about it. A majority of people are saying that it is an absolutely essential that these kids are taught this sex education. But we've got a handful of people that are saying it is a no-go area that people are doing. Shisne, we'll be back in 4 minutes' time. Don't go nowhere.
Hey!
Make the whole world know about your business. Advertise with Zimnet Radio. Email marketing@zimnetradio.com.
It is a Thursday, and you know what that means. It's a men's clan show with yours truly, DJ Sodza.
Right, zvisine ndozvo zvinoita ka kune vachangotibata. I know some people are just tuning in ku America. Iko ku America now. Vadzokora inguva iko kwenyu?
5:30,
yeah, it's late afternoon. Anyway, I thank you so much for those that are tuning in. I know it's drive time, one or for Umabasa, one with America or Corpti or Mamutkarimau. It is Tukunkupuyo, yeah, Panapana, Sinning Ayo and Nav and Dansbo, Tukunu, UK. Vakunziwa vakusungirwa chikoro chega chega chakusungirwa kuti chifundise wana sex education from the age of 4. So ndandangobvunzawo zvangu apa, but it looks like people very interested in it, saying kuti aiwa vamwe vari kuti it's good. I must say the majority are saying it's quite a good thing, but there's a handful that are saying no, absolutely not. Right. Mukoma Wilbert, mungandi pema shoko inge kupedzira here nenyaya yatati kutaura nezvayo.
Yeah, I think what I wanted to say is the other issue that probably I haven't heard anybody mention is on this sex education, is that one of the important things that they will be teaching the kids is that you should never allow somebody say to you, this is between you and me, don't tell anybody else. Because that is part of the abuse system, where the child is bribed or threatened to never to talk about things like that, the abuse. Whereas part of that sex education is to say to them, whenever somebody says something like that to you, you should know that they're trying to abuse you. You must report it to your somebody in authority. It may be your parent, it may be a teacher, it may be somebody else. And that is important. That is part of the protection. And I think you find one of the reasons why there are so many cases coming out now is that some of these people, for all those periods when the abuse was taking place, they didn't have the confidence to tell any of the adults. And that's why that allowed the whole system to go on and on, sometimes for decades. And I think that part of the education is important. I think people who think it's the education is encouraging them to have sex, I think they're missing the point completely. Mm-hmm. It's not to encourage the children to have sex. It's to encourage them not to allow people to abuse them. Because if the child is aware, the adult realizes when the child is aware that what he's doing is not right, that adult will think twice about doing that kind of thing. Uh-huh. You know. And even if the child hears it from a friend saying, oh, my uncle was doing this and this to me, if somebody, at least that other child, realizes, no, that is not right, that child may report it to the authorities, and that will stop the whole thing. Whereas in this particular case, if those kids are not aware of those abuses and why they should be told that is not right, the abuse will carry on.
Aha, okay. Aywa, thank you so much, Mama Wilbert. Well articulated there. What would be your final words?
Yeah, my final words is, people must understand that laws are enacted because of ill society. And of course, if you look at my cases, Arugita surface in UK, these are historical cases where then there were no laws to protect the children, and the people continued abusing children with impunity. And we have still the same thing in Zimbabwe. So what you are saying is, yes, we are in foreign lands, culture is different, culture is not static, it's dynamic, and I think it is for the good of the children that the children are protected. And these laws are not misplaced. They are exactly for that reason, to protect our children.
Okay, thank you so much. Sally, your last words, please.
Yeah, you know, the most important thing for me is that the parents, okay, sometimes it's the mother that does it because the father just can't handle it, okay, but whatever, the parents have to be open to this kind of thing. Gone are the days, okay, where the parent can say, oh no, the stork delivered you under the cabbage patch and I went there with a spade and picked you up and put you in your cot. Okay, gone are those days. Because everything is out there. Okay, the children are exposed to so much. And sometimes they're exposed to it in the home. Okay? So, kids have to have a place or a person that they feel safe with. And the parent is the logical place for that. So, look, it was the hardest thing for me. It wasn't hard to speak to my daughter, but it was, I wanted to disappear when I had to speak to my boys, because my husband wouldn't do it, okay? And I had to put on my big girl knickers, and I just had to do it.
Right.
And I don't regret it, okay? It went against everything, because I wasn't raised like that. I mean, my mother and father never spoke to me about it and all this, but it had to be done. Because I'd seen too much and I knew too many cases and things, and I had to do it. So it has to be done. Please, okay? All right, okay. I'll stop preaching.
Okay, thank you so much, Sally, for that. Come and teach, for just the sake of distracting you from typing what you're typing there. Can you give us your final words, please?
It's called multitasking, Yenko. As I said, we need to embrace this, but embrace it appropriately. That's why I went out of my way to explain that legislatively here, we are targeting a certain level of education at different age appropriateness.
Mm-hmm.
And also that our kids here are exposed more to the internet and other gadgets that really expose them to real pedophilia. Whereas Kumusha, the issues are always to deal with relatives or people in authority to the children, like teachers and so on and so forth. So we need to understand that context in our understanding of this. But on review, I'd probably say, as long as they're teaching the kids to be aware, not the nitty-gritty that arouse the curiosity in the kids. But that's the problem with this kind of education for me, is you may start triggering the kids to start to be curious about things they're not ready to be curious about. That's my only shortcoming at it. Mm-hmm. But then all these things from a legislative point to be weighed against the greater impact on society. Now, when you're given all these UTs and all these historical investigations, you have to understand it in their context in the UK. I don't think that context applies to Zimbabwe.
Ah, okay. Thank you so much, Mkoma Teach. What do you say to someone telling me that the score line at Anfield on Saturday evening will be 5-1 to Liverpool?
I thought
it was a funeral for Liverpool recently. Okay. All right. Sekuru, mungani po ma final words ingwe rini ngai tatu mtara ni shailas.
Ah, inini changu chano kodi ndicho kuchano dango kuzendi kutuana wativi. Isure dutakarera tikakudza sezvatakakwanisa. Imiwo nemaonera muita itei zvamunoona kuti ndozvinokubatsirai vana venyu. Kana zvaipa tiriko isusu tokuudzai kuti isitaita so. Mutirayawo zvataita muona kuti zvinofamba here.
Aha, aiwa, mashoko akanaka chaizvo, Sekuru. Thank you so much. I know, Sekuru, you are always in denial nenyaya dzetimu yenyu, but I'm afraid to say, really, they will be walloped on Saturday.
Karazviyaka hiwane chitimu chinonzani kusvira chinotikanganwa ino. Chinonzani yo rista.
Sekuru, what time akadaro? Teto mashoko.
boy.
Your final words, please, Tete.
Any for my parents, do not your children spend like 10 hours which go or crash. They are assimilating, they learn kuva westernized. Therefore, the sooner you find a bridge between your culture and the culture they are assimilating to, the easier it's going to be. Number one. Number two, I will trust any my workers in a first world country, be it teachers, nurses, doctors, because especially anybody who works with children, they are vetted, they are shaken. By the time they are given to work with children, they have actually proven their worth. As such, they know exactly what they are doing. Three, and lastly, I would rather have Muzukuru wangu, mwana wangu, empowered and so empowered and having the confidence to say to a person, I don't feel comfortable with what you're doing. I don't think this is right. This is what I want, how I want it. Any day, any time, we'll be open to having those difficult conversations with me, knowing that I'm the parent, because they are empowered from an early age. That's all I have to say.
Oh, fabulous. Thank you so much, Tete. Mukoma Benford.
Yeah, hey, DJ Sodza.
Yeah, your last words, please, my brother.
Yeah, I think Tika understand that sex education is not just about sexual intercourse. It is more than that. It helps empower vana even kuti iwe pachavo kuti vazviunderstand anatomy dzavo nokukwanisa kuzvidefend. I think tikabata ipapo tinenge tawana zviri kuitwa navanhu ivava. And also zvangataura naTete, tikakwanisa kutanga this dialogue earlier, you would find kuti it becomes easier. Takusvika patime dziri critical, takupinda mateenager years, patakuda kuti tinyatsokuita hama home message zedu. Tinoona kuti vana vedu vanenge vava receptive zvakanyanya ku message yakadero. Kana dziri tinosvika pakuti nguva kuti tinyatsokuva kuvana those frank conversation. Vana vari kunyara, isu vana baba tiri kunyara. Kana angava maticha acho at that stage kuti mungotanga dialogue yacho patime iyoyo, munoona kuti hazvinyatsokuita. I think nyika dzinotanga education yavo early, there's a lot of evidence inotaridza kuti even ma teenager pregnancies how are low, and stuff like that, because vanenge vari aware of zvinofanira kuitwa kuti vazvidzivirire. So I think this is a very good move. Yokudai kuona Zimbabwe tokwanisa kuti tisvike ipapo, taifanira kuti tisvike ipapo. That would be helpful.
Aha, aiwa.
Evidence yakweyo wakaiwanepi? Chitumidzirewo evidence yokuratidza kuti nyika dzinoita izvozvo dzidzi. Vana vacho havaiti.
Sekuru munoda mapepa. I think one of my studies akaitwa nyika dzinoita kudero, a good example is Netherlands. For example, they actually started way back. Vachitotanga vakuma kindergarten nema sexual education iwo ati ari kutaurwa akuda kuitwa kunana England iwani. Ende mukatarisa ndo vamwe vane maretsi akadzira ema teenager pregnancy. Age inotanga vana akuita masexual activities, you find kuti Netherlands ndo imwe nyika dzine vana vanotanga vati kurei vapwa mhepo. Alright, arega ndikutumidzirepo nhani tozviverenga zvimwe zvacho izvozvi izvi.
Saka
wazviita watopedza zvako kwete zvako zvokungotaura
izvi. Titumidzire. Mukoma Tawana.
Pakaipa. You know, there's no way you can talk about this subject without talking about the impact and the effects of culture into this. So with regards to culture, it is okay. I think it is okay for the people in Europe, in the UK, in America to be doing what they are doing, introducing sex education at such an early age. Does it help them? Has it helped them? Is it going to help them? I really don't know. But generally speaking, and from the court, if we have to go in a court of public opinion, what I see in every day where I stay here, you've seen that people, children here in America, they indulge in sex, they engage in sexual activities at an early age than our children in Africa. So it's now up to people to judge whether this early sex education is really helping them. It's so common here to find a parent that puts out the boyfriend, mwana wangu, 13 years, 14 years. Those things are unheard of in Africa, in Zimbabwe. You cannot have a child having a boyfriend at 12 years, 13 years, 14 years. And in our culture, it will never work, you know. Not at such an early age. Maybe, you know, at later stages, that might help. Because as I see it, in Africa, it will be counterproductive. Here in America, it has been counterproductive. I don't have the statistics. I don't have the proof. But from the way I see it as an older person, people, children here are actually having sex earlier than our children do in Africa. So I don't know whether we can say it's helping them.
Aha, uh-huh, okay. That in the song. Mukanya, your last words, please.
Oh, and I don't go with that. Benford, Danga, Shaura, Mashogake, Kuti. Difference sexual intercourse and whatever, but anger story in the show is anodi chi.
Saga mukaya murukuti chiri murukuti azvitauriki.
Aiwa, tagwa buza kuti. Takuti chavana veri neshona unotaura uchiti kudii.
This language barrier murukuisa kai murukutaura kuti shona iri so limited zvekuti hatikwanisi kutaura anything. You can say anything you want to anybody ne shona mukanya kana musina vocabulary dzacho dzinokwana kuti mutaure munovhunza tokutsanangudzira ine vocabulary dzacho dzinoita kuti mwana azvisise. Shona is a very rich language, and I think people tend to overlook
it. Can I reach you? Would you tell me? Tango Bunza Bunza.
I don't know. Dafara zvikuru wangu wangu wakatirira. Ndavhunza mvunze uwoyo. Kare chaizvo. Nanhasi ari kungotatarika nokudaidza.
Mataurirwa naticher.
Hapana zvaataura ticha. Ataura zvepobote zvekutenderera zvekutenderera. Ticha akati chenjerei zvake anga achitozviona kuti nyaya yavhunzwa nasekuru ikai ndeyepadare. Aizi yepai ipapwiri
sekuru ndinoenda kuti ndobvumirana nemi zvamataura mukoma Sodza ndovaba kutospina ini ndati context yekuno necontext yekwedu
chokwadiri
dzakasiyana saka kwedu kuti tigone kutanga kudonongora nhengo dzemuviri kumwana mucheche isu tisingagone kudzidonongora kumunhu mukuru tinogoza
To an African American child, they understood fully why that family found words to describe safe words that suited that particular. Yes, Ramurku, Ramusurku, Japatsurku Bumiran. Isusu, I think a Kwanisakushan desire you have been pushing for quite a while. Kutivan, I tell exactly what the whole point is. Murumane Mkazane. That's beside the point. That's neither here nor there.
Yeah.
Tatsu Bumirana Kuti, it's gradual, the education. That's number one. What really offended you? I'm lost. Sorry. What offended you? Those were words that were used to move family. Momo, there's no way I can actually say something and understand it. Why?
No, I just go blame you. We are not blaming you. We are saying,
old country where people have to do what they have to do. Where those kind of discussions have to be tackled head on, whether we like it or not, we have to have those kind of
discussions.
Seguru na tete tukubetsereyo. Handiti maona kako tichishona chenyu, nengo dzemuviri dzakavandika. Muno chikako dzitaura parurimi, dzinomira parurimi. Ndosaka tichizopiwa isi takutaura nechirungu.
Aiwa, vapedze, kukuja chizinoreve izvo zvezvo.
Aiwa,
kubatira mamutokadza kutaura futi.
Tikutaura kuUK kuti zvichange zvakudzidziswa, hazvidzidziswi nochishona. Seguru na tete. Tinodzidzisa.
But I'm not sure.
Chichiru na kuhoda onto our culture because it makes us feel very safe. As if for the sake of vanavedu, nekuwa exposed. All you have to do is kungo type kuti Google. And my porn sites just come flooding. And never mind that. Kuneva mwevana, vari so over-sexualized. Vasiri veku baku Africa. Saka iwo unova shelter as much as you can. It's what happens once they step out of the house. It's better akuna chinhu chiri so empowering than preparing for zvinhu zviri kunze uko.
I don't think kuti muzukuru wangu uyu vanhu ava vari kupokana nevo. I think they agree with you. I think problem yavainayo ndeyekuti the whole concept of teaching and so on, I think we all agreed. But
hello?
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 Hello.
Yes, I've put everyone, all 10 of them on hold now. Mungakwanise kutungoti ga 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 ga. I feel bad kuti ndisatore because I'm calling people because I can't take calls now.
All right, just quickly. Sekuru vari kuti hanzi vana vedu varingo vanodoma nemazvo. Isusu vana vedu havagoni kuti tidome nemazvo. Tinogona kudoma. Tine mazita tete vataura kuti cookie jar ndozve kuchirungu ndozve vanotaurira vana vavo vachiita. Isusu tichikura taiudzwa isusu kubva ndofungatira about two. Nana mai vedu nana mbuya vedu kana takugeza mwana musikana unonzwa kuti isu kwedu taiva neshoko rokunzi geza chikadzi. You would know kuti chikadzi chii. Vakomana wainzi fodya yemwana wageza fodya. You see, saka zvokuti hanzi hatina mashoko pachishona vari kuramba vachiti vanotaura nhengo neshona taura nhengo neshona taitaurirwa kana kugeza uchinzi geza kumashoro wanzi geza pamupata but wanga usingataurwi neshoko rinonyadzisa. Saka zvaivako kuvarungu zvirikowo vane mashoko avo nesuwo tina mashoko edu.
Oh, okay. Aiwa. Ndatenda zvangu tete. Munokwanisa kundinyorera here mashoko amataura yaya then ndoataurira because vari kuhold they were not listening to that.
All right.
I know vateereri wazvinzwa but avanhu vasekuru.
Shane musha kana kuti dzinza nemadzinza isusu kwedu vana vasikana tose nevana vangu vanoti kana vazukuru vangu vanotoziva kana richiwo izvozvi anoziva kuti chikadzi tinoti chikadzi.
Aha.
Kachitaura mwana musikana kachitaura mwana mukomana tinongoti pipi kana kuti fodya.
Okay. All right. Tete, my tapas. Ehe, regai ndidzokero.
That we can give kuti tisa titi tisadzidzisa vana vedu. That's just an excuse.
Right.
Tati zvabvumiranwa kuti chikoro ngachiitwe kasi imi muchadzidzisa muchiti chii pachivanhu ndochete uri kutsvaga kuti munoshandisa mashoko akaita
sei. Okay. Alright. Mukoma teach. Patama kadaro zvinhu zvaitika ka pana mbuya watifonera but problem yandiri kuita ndeyekuti if you notice kuti ndinotokufonera inini kuti mupinde pachirongwa but I don't know kuti foni yavo iri kuita sei. I can't call her kuti ndiwachoinitse panapa so I had to put you guys on hold kuti ndinzwe zvavanga vari kuda kutaura. Kwanza hanzi zviri kutaurwa nasekuru zvekuti mazita echishona hakuna, they are there. Hanzi rechi where the noise coming from? Mukoma painful trigger it kubvisei noise yanyanya. Kwanzi iko hanzi chainzi chifodya mageza here chifodya vanenge vari kureva murume
saka unonga mwana ane 4 years anozviwisisa izvozvo zvokuti zvefodya
vakutaura macigarettes
kunozava mwanhu anongoda kuopoza for the sake of opposing. This language is too crude for our children kumushoko. Haitaurike.
But we would have complicated zvinhu.
Haigashi. Pebeka. The population yedu, the majority of our population doesn't talk that language. Imi no kuchenjeresa kwenyu nemadegree enyu. Ndimi munotaura izvozvo makafumuka. Tarira kuti kana Grace achitaura parali vanhu vanotarira pasaiti zvakadii.
Dr. Grace.
Nokuda kwokunyara kungoti asahatauri nhengo dzacho asi kungo zvaanongotaura cheteka. Zvinongoita reference to that. Otarira madzimai nevarume vanenge varipo kuti vanotarira here kufesi kwake kana kuti vanotarira paside kana kuti mumaoko avo.
Saka kwakufumuka manje kana vanhu vakati let's have dialogue regarding where our culture meet regai ndimbokuudzai vate zvaro iye zvino I give my lectures muno Minnesota regarding culture southern African cultures and mental health. Hakuna chinhu chiri so important and chiri kurespektwa iye zvino as bridging culture ne western culture, the meeting of two worlds. When we resisted that, not only are we disempowering ourselves, we'll never progress. Kana muchida kundidzidzisa, ndidzidzisei nekuti inini I'm a student kusvikira musuwa ndinobata mudonzvo. Haikona kundiudza kuti ndakafumo. Here's why. Handizodzidzi and handizokura. Nekuti kana mimi musiri comfortable nazvo, ndopamunofanwa kutiti haibodo. Reason iri kuita kuti inini ndisanyanye kufara nevana kuti vadzidziswe zvakati ndeyekuti zvokuti. And sure we will find a common ground here, kuti ini not only ndinodzidza nevakateerera vanodzidza. Asi mukangondudza kuti ndakafumuka, you are shutting down the conversation.
Pane zvimwe conversations zvinofanira kuitwa shut down muzvikuru. Asi chichanga chiri pamoyo pangu chandiroramba ndichida kukuudza muzvikuru ndechekuti iwe muvhunzo wandoda kuvhunza. Iwe une regret here nemakudzirwo awakaitwa nababa vako namai vako.
To a certain extent, let me tell you.
Very regret.
Mira munzwe, to a certain extent.
Iwa pindura yated.
Even that one, to a certain extent, doja ndoda kupindura. Munaziva zvataurwa nemukwasho wangu Benford zvekubatwa zvauchinzi, my nini, my guru. Those are my breasts. Don't touch me. Nekuti imimika, maita basa mandivunza. Kwamuri it's a joke and pazvazvitaurwa zvazvitoseka. Kunzi ano chiramo kwandiri didn't feel chiramo and I remember from a young age whenever madzibanguru vachida kutamba vachidaro I knew it was wrong but nobody it was like it's the norm but nasi iye zvino as a 50-year-old woman I'm telling you I felt really uncomfortable apana chiramo chave chiripo there was nothing nice about it if anything I just felt this is wrong
right wa murima kana kuti pane vanhu
Ushanyangwe pane vanhu nyangwe pane chi it doesn't give people the right to touch a woman's body or mwana mudiki's body. There's nothing.
Mubvunzo wangu uri very specific because kana mukandidaidzaiwa zviri pachokwadi katogona kubatsirai. Vaitamba nemichiramo, vaitamba nemichiramo, murima here kana kuti muri
vega kakuti. Masikati, I was never sexually abused. Bankuru wangu, I don't want kuvapa zita rakaipa. Vainyatsoita mukuseka something that I've seen vamwe madzibankuru vachiita and so forth nothing but in
but it, man- that not help you that resistance yamaga developer that not help you when your first boyfriend tried to make those same advances
oh, come on no if anything come out at you this conversation we had it teach ndiye akatozondibatsira I didn't know kuti ndo vakarana ma programs aitwa kunana Saturn hateful sex education. That is what helped me. Where I knew kusvikira musi wandakachata kubvisirwa rora kuti nobody touches me. I was empowered by sex education, not from a group B school, but from a group A. And now for us to hold on to those cultures, yet we know kuti ini, I benefited from some people teaching me. And kuti munaziva zvataurwa na Benford zviya zve period. Nobody had taught me that because culture, even my mother was uncomfortable to do that.
I think in the Dakuti Nimbo support and Zukuru Angu Panyaya Tau. In one of my various endeavors, Mopeni, I used to be a regional manager for Johnson & Johnson for Eastern Central Africa. And one of the biggest challenges that we faced, especially with girls going to secondary school, is understanding their reproductive health. And when you ask them about the pads and tampons, you really had to come down to the nitty-gritty whereby they were calling these things using synonyms, not by name. And we're just talking about tampons, you know, hygiene for your monthly period that is regular with everybody else. Such is sexual knowledge a taboo. And we are talking about kids that have passed very well in school, which means these are bright kids. But so maybe this is part of the cultural evolution. Maybe Mzukuru, you need to start to be talking about it. We need to be starting to embrace a cultural evolution in that sense. Because what Anasekuru are saying is traditional. which means it's fixed. It's always been done like that. It's traditional. Yeah. That's the way it is. But yeah, culture being customs, rites, rituals, and traditions and customs, obviously will need to be a time appropriate or era appropriate. Maybe you want to talk about the evolution, because as I'm saying, going to those particular high schools to teach kids, for them to start using these kind of interventions for your reproductive health, as opposed to just buying cotton buds and cotton wool, which only can do all sorts of things. You know, you have to go and tell them why they to use this, and to tell them about their sizes. And to them, their sizes in their heads were to do about actual size, not absorption capacity. So you ended up having to teach girls that tampons, when you talk of mini, regular, super, and so on, we are not talking about size. So most of you would rush to say, oh, I use mini, but to them that signified their innocence and that they're not sexually active. Whereas that has nothing to do with that. Even a very old woman will use a mini if she's only dropping and not a full flow or regular flow. So it's about absorption, not size. But if you don't teach these children, that's how they go around thinking. You know, so there's real ignorance that needs to be addressed. I don't know whether the Fumushatoshi Tangira Kuma Zerapi, but for us it has to do with kids that have just started menstruating, whose reproductive health and coming to being as women was coming to the fore. So to us it was age appropriate. But the ignorance that you saw or I saw then was just staggering.
Right. Anyhow, it's
you get these feelings, then you got a problem. Avoid one or city trustworthy to play with you like this. Now, I want to regret you, Saga.
But no, benefit. Let me tell you what actually what I gained from sex education. Ndoma zwa e dynamo sister kura. I think I was like grade 7, 8. Dynamo zwa kovana e dynamo zwa chidi wa never scanner. Vachi famba vachi disavanunu. But because I had had that sex education, and I was lucky, I had a lot of teachers in my family who always used to say, you know what, you can be a nurse, you can be a doctor, and I wanted to be a lawyer. So I knew kuti ndikangotamba nemukomana, the chances of being pregnant, and it had nothing to do with, I have to stay in dream virgin, those would like, no. It was, if I really want a future, because vese vaindi teacher from a young age, vese vaiti you have to kumirira nguva ikwane. So here's again, it's about empowerment. It's about somebody sitting down or towering away from a young age, grooming you mune zvakanaka. Whereas if I were left to my own devices, apanaka gara pasineni, apanaka ndiudza kuti there's much more to just giving birth and sitting home and being a wife. And I'm not dissing vanhu vanoda vanochuza havo kuva my housewives, but I'm just saying being an ambitious person. Then the history would, or my story would be different. And up to now, maybe that's why I'm very passionate about women and children. It's because ndakagumwa ndikabatsirwa nevamwe makadzi. So if these children are going to have that chance, why don't we find common ground? Yekuti my concerns edu culturally are taken into account, but also work ne ivo ma my first world countries, actually, because they are doing that. Every country kune my working groups and so forth, my engagement groups, and oshanda nema immigrants, nema mental health services, nema counselors and so forth, so that they take into account Israel's concerns in Yamuna way. But when you totally write it off and say, "Isusu culturally, we don't do that," then that creates problems.
All right, Tete.
But what one thing. Most of you, it looks like you also benefited a lot from adults who are around you, your relatives who are around you, who are also coming, you know, advice. And that's exactly what we are saying. That is what we should continue to do as people, as parents. We should not delegate our duties to teachers and to strangers and to other people. We can still do those things. We can still protect our children. We can still teach them. Because even culturally, we are teaching them. Kumushokwa, wanongo teachwa, wachikora rama, wachikura zakanaka, wasinga tombo iti ze early sex education. You know. Saka...
My time is 13 minutes after midnight kunoku United Kingdom. Chirongwa chanasi chinoperera pano. Zimbabwe, we'll meet again next week. I promise you, we'll be talking something about politics tomorrow, next week. But I think we've had a productive day today. We have learned a lot. And we shall put this podcast on our website, on our app rather. Can also to download the app here. You just do that kind of a Google App Store app. Then you just download Zimnet Radio there, and you have all the podcasts. And Sally is doing a great job. She puts all these shows as well on YouTube, rather. So you can just go and type DJ Space Sodza there, and all the shows are there as well on YouTube. So you can revisit them. You can relive it on a day. Thank you so much, guys. We'll meet again next week. Have a fabulous weekend. We'll meet you on Thursday. Next week. Goodbye. Chanda Konaka, Mopuma, which was on the show, I chased the chase. And that's it, I love the father's surprise.